He had a black eye he was proud of, like some of his friends. Made him feel somewhere outside of everything and everywhere he'd been. Like his brothers, he emptied himself and played it safe. Like their father, he wanted to remember, but he almost always forgot what he was gonna say. Black eye. When he realized that this one was here to stay, he took down all the mirrors in the hallway and thought only of his younger face. Black eye.